And the the move's not working though. What the fuck?
And what's
hey, up? Thanks for joining me again, MP.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Of course. It's a pleasure. By the way, Mila really wanted to be here for this one, but I know it was a challenge, you know, trying to make the schedule align, but next time.
We tried. We definitely tried. I mean, I was able to get a few tidbits from her on the phone, at least, so it was nice to get some of her perspectives as we finish up the story.
How do I feel? I mean, in that moment, I felt almost...
So that's what you're gonna get from me. A hustler that's willing to put your needs in front...
Thanks for asking. It's been fun, a lot of work, but...
The fuck am I wearing? The hell? The fuck was I wearing, bro? That's crazy.
Welcome, everyone, to the College Basketball Championship game presented by 2K Sports. Joined by Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony, I'm Forrest Hunt. We're delighted to have you with us. In this game, we'll see the North Carolina Tar Heels going up against the Texas Tech Red Raiders. And Agnew, Brown, and Parham,
they
are on the verge of greatness. Sitting at 38-0 on the season, they're looking great.
Yeah, but that won't mean a thing if they can't finish the job.
Oops.
A win here.
Defensive foul.
It's my bad.
You know, Greg, that's his first personal foul. First team foul. At the line for the Tar Heels.
This is a junior year, right?
Taking two shots.
To cap off this great run. Both shots good from the stripe. On offense, here are the Red Raiders. Knocked away. Fires for three.
Oh my God.
Now the Tar Heels take it the other way.
Go with some dumbass shit.
Hey, you've got to think it's going to be about defense for MP and his crew. And that's what has led them to this point.
Played great D.
I can't shoot. Hello?
And it's been a strength of this team all year long, but it won't be easy against a three-headed monster like this.
You could have
called a foul on that shot, but instead of begging for a whistle,
this is a flashback game. Gives you badges.
And you love seeing
extra badges.
Mobile one drive a second time.
What the fuck is it not letting me shoot for? That's what I'm chipping about.
Here's Mayo. No good on the shot. Good D by Livingston. Fires a three.
Dude, it will not let me shoot. Like, at all.
Here's Barry. Neely pulls
it. Alright, this shot, I'm going to fucking...
good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a
run. Three.
Like, what? Wasn't letting me shoot for the longest time. Look at that.
And the shot counts. He's fouled and he gets a chance for a one play.
really the defense is not just to stop the Raiders. Right there, just too much of an advantage in terms of the
shooting.
And the free throw, no good. And MP and the rest of this roster, they've played their best when it's mattered most, you guys.
Had some scares early in the tournament, and you know sometimes that happens. But they've been lights out as the field dwindles down. I think it shows you their mental toughness.
And with their big three, this team has been number one in the nation from the get-go. Hard to beat a trio like this, huh, guys?
And the three of them play off of each other so well for us. It's, you know, really hard to gain an edge on them.
Shooting, defense, and playmaking, they do it all. They're the best big three we've ever seen. No surprise to see them here in the finals.
Pass to Richards. Here's Barry. It's stolen. And they're moving it up. Three-pointer. And again, it's a second degree.
I'm not sure who was supposed to pick him up, but somebody's going to get an earful from the coach for leaving him that wide open.
Pass to Mayo. Richards. Here's Sharp. Got a piece of it. It's stolen by Livingston. Always fun to see perennial contenders like the Red Sea.
Just have that distinction, right? I mean, they're always in the conversation and seem to excel under the brightest lights of college ball.
Texas Tech foul. That's his second personal foul. In for your Red Raiders, Justin Nixon. Derek Evans. Substitution for the Tar Heels.
Here's Johnson. Outside, Smith. And once again, off the mark from North Carolina. From deep, three-point range.
Three points.
It's the Red Raiders from deep.
And so many teams now look to establish the perimeter to set up everything else.
Yeah, it seems like all of his points are coming from deep, Greg.
North Carolina calls timeout.
Things not going their way, and he wants to just try to talk this one over.
And you know what, guys? If for nothing else, just to slow things down a little bit, change it up somewhat.
Some ass, bro. What the fuck?
And so here's North Carolina. They trail by 9 points. Pass to Sharp. Here's Johnson. Shot clock at 6. Outside, Smith. Here's Sharp. Misses, and the dry spell continues. Another chance at a trophy here for UNC after defeat in 2016.
Going home runner-up never feels good, but these Tar Heels think it's their time now, and they want to show the world they're a
Texas
championship
Tech
team.
Foul. That's his third personal foul.
Here's Fields. Down low. Johnson.
Defensive foul. Derek Evans. That's his first personal foul. Fourth team foul.
No problem. After rushing for the time.
Oh my god. Bruh. What the fuck? Oh my god.
AJ Johnson.
So
at the line for two.
That one misses, so he goes one for two. The triple.
Dude, that should be in. What the fuck? I have take, bro. What the hell? Bro. This is actually pissing me off because I can't shoot. Like, what the fuck?
Here's McDaniel.
Is it because blinders are not? I don't know, bruh. That's in.
The Tar Heels on offense. And for Texas Tech, two recent first-round picks, a welcome sign in Lubbock.
Zaire Smith, the 6th overall pick. Garrett Holden going 6th in 2019. Before those two, just one Red Raider had ever gone.
Defensive foul. Moving shot. That's his first personal foul. Second team foul. Shooting for Texas Tech. Number one. Taking two shots.
Look, over the years, UNC has had a number of great NBA exports. You know, playing at that high level and that kind of program is something
defensive foul. Red Thompson.
Okay, the fouls are getting a little crazy, man. Team foul. Come on, dog.
We're talking about elite players. To me, that just speaks to the strength of UNC's program, that it attracts players of that caliber.
When you talk about Texas Tech, this is a school that loves their teams. Name a sport, be it football, basketball, baseball, these teams get phenomenal support.
Right now, that lead continues to grow.
Absolutely, I echo that sentiment. Their offense, their defense, I mean, it's all been terrific.
A difficult situation for North Carolina. And Texas Tech, just a big sports school in general, you guys.
The Red Raiders students are just rabid fans, setting a conference record for most students at a basketball game. Tech is a fun place to play.
Here's Mayo. Here's Fields. Pass to Richards. Rebounded by Montgomery. And so it's Texas Tech with it. The three. And again, it's the Red Raiders from deep.
What do they think of leaving him with all that space out there? Do they not know? Have they not heard that this guy is unbelievable? That's a layup for him.
Outside Riley.
Red Raiders foul.
Bro, I need to stop fouling. What the hell am I doing?
At the line for the Tar Heels, AC Riley shooting.
The pack, the title contender. Some magic happening in West Texas for sure.
Green bean. Green bean. Nigga. Oh, my.
He just never looks comfortable when he's that far away from the basket.
Pass to Mayo. Barry. Launches a three.
That's so boring.
Off the mark from North Carolina. And the Red Raiders guys quickly becoming one of the elite programs in college hoops.
All right, bro.
This is an unreal rise.
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
Three.
Number one.
They have a very long way to go to get within sight of the lead.
And from what we've seen so far, guys, don't hold your breath.
From outside the arc, drills a 3 points.
Number one.
They're having trouble stopping this run.
And the more trips they continue
Texas
to come
Tech
up
ball.
Empty, the more they
into the lineup for Texas Tech, Wayne Neely, J.J. Allen. Substitution for North Carolina.
Really, just like we saw there.
Here's Beasley. Doesn't go for him. So Texas Tech will have it the other way.
Defensive so foul. AC Riley. That's his first personal foul. Third team foul. Shooting for Texas Tech. Number one. Two shots.
And the second free throw is good. Now Sanders.
And here's that intense defensive look.
Yep, and that's the only way to play full court man-to-man, Greg. You know that from your days at UNLV. 100% intensity a must.
And the Tar Heels call time here. Beasley. He's covered by Holland. Another steal. Here's the fast break. Here's Rogers. Terrific assist and nice mid-air play all around.
Well, now that they've settled into this game, you can see the offense is firing on all cylinders.
And that's why they're starting to pull away. I mean, not becoming conservative at all. Just adding to the lead. I love seeing a team do that.
Berry and Neely with the block. Sharp, no good.
All the energy is on the other side right now, and every miss just makes it worse.
Well, they need a basket in the worst possible way. They've got to stop this run, and the only way you do that, you got to score yourself.
Two points, Tyler Detman.
And I'll bet his percentage is pretty high from that range.
Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need
defensive foul. J.J. Holland. That's his first personal foul. They are over the limit. At the line for the Tar Heels, Tony Berry taking two shots.
And the free throw, no good. And he sinks the second.
Substitution for That's the end of the first half. Your Red Raiders, 41. North Carolina Tar Heels, 12.
What grabbed your attention about MP's performance in that first half?
He's scoring with real efficiency, making it look...
In for your Red Raiders, substitution for North Carolina.
Out there.
Here's Mayo. And it's wide right. Hits off the rim.
He is single-handedly dropping the temperature in here with that cold streak.
And he's got to find other ways to contribute.
Tar Heels back. Travis Richards. That's his first personal foul. Substitution for North Carolina.
And so it's Texas Tech with it.
Karan Smith. A.J. Johnson. Defensive foul. Travis Richards. That's his second personal foul. Fourth team foul. Shooting for Texas Tech. Number one.
Nailing the first of the one and one. So he'll now have a second chance. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. And here's Fields. Here's Johnson. Pass to Smith. Goes up, high post. That one wide left. And it's the Red Raiders' ball. Their defense has only allowed 6 points in the second half. Here's Johnson. Outside, Smith. Here's McDaniel. Richards, from 12 feet out, doesn't get it to drop for him.
You can't stop me. You can't stop me.
Off the mark there with the three. Here's McDaniel.
Pass to Smith. Defense. Here's McDaniel. Back to Smith. And he was camped in the lane there.
3 seconds Red Raiders ball. In for your Red Raiders, Julian Mills. Substitution for North Carolina.
Those kinds of mistakes, this game could turn even more south on him. And south.
The three ball.
6-3. Number one.
Over half their points so far. Just an unbelievable effort.
And North Carolina has possession. Outside, Smith. Pass to Sanders. Back to Smith. May on the wing. Over Holland. The Tar Heels again can't hit. Fires from deep. Tar Heels with the rebound.
Boy, but he was close to making the defense pay for lackadaisical coverage there.
Yeah, you may not be as lucky next time down if you're the defense. You cannot allow him to get those kinds of looks.
You can't stop him! You can't stop him!
Tried to answer back, but that three is off the mark. Here's Sanders. Around the back and lays it in.
Now there's something for the top 10 highlight reel right there. A layup can be just as sweet and as pretty as a dunk sometimes.
Outstanding dribble drive, and that replay was brought to you by Mobile One.
And I just love his competitiveness he's showing there. Team might be down, but a drive like that. No doubt about it. In order for them to be successful, he has got to be a catalyst when it comes to scoring.
Pass to Smith. Sanders. Back to Smith. Now here's May. 5 o'clock. And
Texas
two free throws coming up as he misses that one.
That's
drawing
his
the
first
whistle
personal
on a lot of
third
contact
team
there.
Foul. At the line for the Tar Heels, J.C. May. At the line for two.
So it's about the balance.
Isn't everything?
I guess it is.
Oh, fuck. Hey, we back, bro. Come on. Alright, let's see. The fuck? Definitely the Cavs. Bucks for sure. The Nuggets. Warriors suck this year. Five more days? What day is it? Sunday today? What the fuck? Already? Five more days. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Fuck. I thought this nigga was gonna be a sweat. But no, chat. Hey, come on, bruh. Hey, you good, bro? I got this game like a month ago. You fine? Come on, chat. Come on. Oh, what the fuck? Why did it give me that? Imagine. That's green. What? Come on, bruh. Damn. I cannot believe that wasn't green. Nobody. Nobody. Nope. Give me that. Crab. 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 Hey. I said, hey, GG's, bro. I don't even have my Ethernet in, and I'm streaming, bro. Hey, but GG's, bro. Hey, come on, chat. We got another game. Come on, bro. This nigga post score has to be. Oh my, yeah, 78 overall though. And we'll see. See about it. All right, bro. AI player. Oh my god, we playing against an AI, bro. Oh my, and he just came up on me too. Just shoot, my nigga. Yeah, yeah. The fact that he almost made that was crazy. Wait, what the fuck? It wasn't late. What the hell, 2K? Confused. Bro, that's so gay. Hate fucking AIs, bro. How did I miss? This game is so ass, bro. Dead ass. Why would it not let me? Bro, there's no way. I'm lagging. All because I'm streaming. I don't even have my Ethernet in. It's a gay ass game. right, bruh. We got another AI. Why does everyone leave, nigga? Oh my god. To play against AIs my whole life? Like, I don't want to play against AIs, bruh. And that wasn't even a fucking great. That wasn't even green either. What the fuck, bro? This fucking game. Alright, bro. This fucking game. What? How is this AI even, like, this is a smart AI, bro? You can contest now? No, hell no. Oh my god. This AI is contesting every single time. How is that? He's just better. He's just better. Like, I can't shoot? Hello? Oh, shit. We always get an AI, though. Like, why do you guys leave? I'm not even that good. All right, bruh. Oh, nah. These fucking AIs, bro. I can't. That's it. Nigga. Alright, bro. I'm just gonna. I was gonna end it. Stop playing with this kid. It's fucking AI, bro. Like, there ain't no way. AIs are like this. I'm sick. And this is how you guys are gonna treat me? And 2K. Can I just get a green, bro? Like, dead ass. Cause now y'all niggas are pissing me off, bro. Like, it's a green. I'm shooting the same fucking, like, place every single time. I'm holding it for literally 1.3 seconds every single time. God damn. Hopefully this nigga don't leave. Hopefully we can actually have a game. Because niggas been leaving the last three matches. I don't know why. Oh, this nigga's finna stay. You could already tell. Come on, bro. I'm just saying, though. If this nigga leaves, bro, I'm not playing against another AI. Shit's annoying. What am I playing? What the fuck? Oh, hell no. What the fuck am I... Chat, bro. Somebody come get this man, bro. Chat, somebody come get this man, please. Fuck no. Somebody come get this nigga, bro. This nigga level 32 playing like this. I'm done. Somebody come get this man, bro. Please, somebody come get this man. Somebody come get this nigga. For some reason, this kid's not guarding me. And literally, I have my, like, the name of this build is 3-point shooter, bro. Like, I'm confused. Hey, Adverse Backwards on YouTube. Thank you. Adverse Backwards on YouTube. And Twitch, adverbs, thank you. Hey, you can try, bro. Hey, I don't know why you giving me that. Come on, bro. Yeah, like what? I'll try to jump like that, baby. I wasn't gonna shoot it. I mean, I was, but not like that. It was a pleasure playing with you, bro. I'm gonna have to run. Green. Motherfucker. Alright. Hold up. It was a pleasure playing with you, bro. I'm gonna have to run. Goodbye. I quit. What's good, bruh? Why you quit, nigga? Well, what happened, bro? I'm not even that good type shit. Like, for real. Like, I'm gonna be completely honest. Not even that good. Oh, great. This nigga watching a tutorial, bro? Everyone says that. I'm not good, bro. I swear to God. I'm not good, bro. Yeah, I'm not good. I'm level 40. I'm not good. Everyone says that. Bro, I'm trust, nigga. Like, what? No, I never said that, bro. Wow, it's like that. All right, bro, we playing like that. Nope. Fuck no. What the? This nigga got meter on. What the fuck was that? 2K. No, that's crazy. Fuck no. Fuck this game, to be honest. Fuck this game, to be honest. Fuck no. This nigga cannot. No. What is your build? I want to try it out. It's not even that good. This. I'm hella laggy right now. Deadass. It's a 3-point shooter. It's like an inside out scorer, but it's like not at the same time. I'll show you the fucking shit after this game. Yeah, this nigga's gonna room run until he gets tape. Oh, there you go. I wish I had my Ethernet cable plugged in, bro. Because I'm lagging bad. This nigga, one of those people that, like, can't shoot until he gets takeover, and then he's just gonna abuse that shit. Like, rim running and shit. That's crazy, 2K. You bailing this nigga for real. Ooh. I mean, I am streaming on two things, so I mean, it makes sense. You said what? Yeah, I guess so, huh? Let's go to here. Alright. I used to hear, bro. I do suck, bro. I told you that. Alright, bro. So pretty much, these are my badges right here. I get 10, 23, 22, 23. I did flashback games, so I got extra more badges, but... these are my badges and shit. But this is my actual build. Right here. So this is at 87, this is at 86, but I got 86, 86, 87, and then mostly defense. 6'9", 185 pounds, max wingspan, shit like that. Yeah, kinda. I mean, well, what was your build? The inside out score? Or shot creator, I mean? Well, my win percentage went down because of that game. What the fuck? Inside out score, yeah. But yeah, that's my shit. I don't know what to do because I am lagging hella bad. I don't know if I want to go hop on COD or stay on this game. I don't even know. This is my first game in about like a couple days or no, a couple weeks. I've been sick as fuck, so I don't even know if I want to play this shit. I'll play one more game, see what happens, bro. See what happens right in this game, and then I'm finna get off. Go play COD. Hey, thank you for subbing, nigga. Hey, I appreciate that. I think I played against this nigga literally just three games ago. What the fuck? My position is a point guard. The fuck? Playing against one of these niggas. Like, what the fuck? That shit ain't gonna work on me, nigga. Come on. Pass in. Nigga, you a post score. What are you talking about? You suck. Nigga's been playing ever since season one, acting like he's good, bro. Like, I'll just keep on jumping, nigga. I don't even care. I got pogo stick. It is gonna work, though. You ain't even good. Doing the same shit over and over, acting like you good, bro. That's crazy. What was this build? Two-way insight? Alright, yeah, insight. This is wild. How do niggas have fun doing that shit? No, I'm not worried about this nigga. I'm cool. Like, this nigga above him compared to niggas, bro. Like, that ass. This nigga a bum, like, I don't really care. This nigga just back down. He has, like, what, 20-something? 20-something finishing badges? That makes no sense. Doing this post guard thing, like, is actually ass, bro. Like, what is the point of this? This nigga's so ass, bro. He has post lock. Nah. Nah. 2K sucking this nigga's dick. Oh, God. That's crazy. I stopped him and everything just for what? And then he misses that. That's crazy, bro. Oh. He was complaining about me reaching, but now he's reaching. That's crazy. What the fuck? Oh, nah. I didn't even mean to fucking do that shit. That's crazy. This takes no skill, like, dead ass. Like, I could literally eat, drink soda, nigga, jack myself off while doing that shit. If I was this nigga, bro. Like, this. Alright, see ya, G. Nigga, you won't beat nobody at a guard, bro. Like, shut up. I got a guard too, nigga. Like, that's crazy. Yeah, nice job for showing me something. If this nigga didn't know how to fucking hold his fucking back down stick, then he wouldn't be doing shit. I'm ass. I'm lagging, bro. I'm streaming on like two. I'm streaming on two things, but you streaming while doing that shit? Who's finna watch that? That's crazy. Yeah, true. Yeah, we finna go to COD. Fuck that shit.